This is just more of an extension from yesterday's post about testing the FileTech WG2 with the GoPro Hero Session 5. They opened up a portion of one of the local trails today in Medina called Huffman, so I figured I'd go ahead and run out there and give it a test. And I mounted the gimbal a little bit differently today, so it was actually tight against my chest, but the screw did come loose twice, but if I really torqued it down, it probably would stay okay. But I also ordered a Stuntman chest mount, and that'll be here tomorrow, so I think I'll give that a try. It's got really good reviews, so I'm going to some real trails next week, and I will give it a try there. Anyways, this video is a single loop of Huffman and Cabbage Patch. It's only a 3.5 mile loop, so pretty short after the edits. But anyways, check it out.
Start coming up, had a downed tree. It wasn't passable without walking the last time I was here. I think that was Saturday or Sunday. drop. We'll see. And it's freaking muddy. Should have stayed up top. The tree is gone. See all the sawdust? But it's still pretty muddy. These are nice. There is not bad. A little slick. A little tiny step up. Thank you. sand here. Jesus. Oh, it's like a beach. Flooding rain we had 2 weeks ago eroded so much of the bank on this river. Changed the direction of the trail completely up here. Bypass is already in place, but used to go that way. I could ride right into the river. And there. All kinds of sand up here. Water must have been really high. Okay, there's what the trail looks like, April 27th, 2018.